But presently, he is the economist at the Boston Center of Studies and is teaching sociology and Salesian Brothers spirituality. He's a brother, he's a Salesian brother from the Salesian province south. Hello, Dito Lachal Marami. Yes, all welcome, Brother Carmelo Martinez.
Magandang umaga po sa inyo. First of all, I would like to thank the organizers of this conference and the ministry and the guests for this opportunity. And I also would like to thank you for, in advance, for your listening and your cooperation. First, I don't claim any expertise on Christianity and the preventive system, nor do I think that the 3 years or so of experience in Pakistan is sufficient to fully know the rich culture, colorful history, and interesting people of Pakistan. I am here simply to share with you my experience as a Salesian in a mission place, Algeciras, specifically in the Muslim country, Pakistan. I must confess also that I was afraid before I came here. I was asking myself, hindi kaya aboard ang mga nakikinig kasi parang brainwashing o sa mission na lang. Or hindi naman hindi kaya kayo mayabangan sa amin because we are flaunting our, I don't know, our best practices. And so I decided to share with you 2 stories. And I hope we can all connect to these stories that I'm about to share with you. Pakistan is part of Asia, with China in the north, India in the eastern boundary, and Afghanistan and Iraq in the western side of Pakistan. The south you will find the Arabian Sea. In the regions, sometimes Pakistan is considered as part of the Middle East or Western Asia, but strictly speaking, it's part of South Asia, together with India, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka. The post was in Pakistan since 1999 with 2 presences, if you can see the map. One is in Quetta. It's on the western side. It must be on your left, near the border with Afghanistan. That's 1 presence. And then the other one is in Lahore. It's on the other side. It's in the east, near the border with India. So we are on the eastern and western borders of Pakistan. The Muslim